Alright, what's up everybody, YouTube, this is Explic91. In this video I'm going to show you how to install yellowdoglinux on your PS3 system. There's a brief introduction. What you're going to need, you're going to need your keyboard. You're going to need your yellowdog CD. I'm going to include the, I'm going to include the link to how to download it to the description. And you're going to need a USB mouse to connect to your PS3 system. Basically they're all going to be connected like that. All set, yeah, my channel. They're all be connected like that, all directly to that. All right, so I'm gonna pause this and start doing it. All right, you guys, this is the continuing video. So right now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna install yellowdoglinux to my PS3. What this is for is for those who want to use it as more as a computer, more than an actual PS3. Also, it will allow for emulators, for Super Nintendo emulators, Nintendo, MAME, all that good stuff, so you can play on your PS3. Currently, from what I read, this yellowdoglinux is only gonna work for the big PS3s. It's not gonna work for the new slim model that's gonna come out, from what I read. Then again, this video is being made before the PS3 slim is coming out, so all you guys who are gonna watch this video after the PS3 release, take note of that before anything else. Now, I included the warning before anything, so you know what's going on, what you're gonna do. Okay, again, the first thing you guys wanna do is back up your PS3, because we're gonna have to format it. You're gonna format it so it'll be able to install the other, to install yellowdoglinux. Now, for those who are not technical, a format means you're gonna lose every bit of piece of data. I mean, once it's gonna be formatted, you're gonna lose all your saves, all your downloads, everything. Everything's gonna be deleted. So it'll be acceptable to install the yellowdog on it. So, and if you don't know how to back up your system, first off, hold on, let me get my controller real quick. Turn on my controller. Yeah, my channel lead back on. All right, we're gonna go all the way to settings. All right, go to system settings on the settings options. We're gonna go all the way down where it says right here, backup utility. Click on backup utility, then I recommend having an external drive ready. You can find external drives anywhere, so make sure you have enough to back up your data. So you're gonna put back up your data. I have a little flash drive in there just to show you an example of what's gonna like, and put yes. It'll only back up certain amount of things. It won't back up copyright protected material like movies and stuff. So click yes and choose the drive you're gonna install it on. I only have a little mini flash disk, so yeah. It's gonna install from there, but you know what, you get my drift. Now we're gonna go ahead and do the format. So what we're gonna do is go to settings, system settings, format utility. Alright, that's to erase everything. Now you choose format hard disk. Yes, you want it. Alright, now we go to custom. Don't put use all for the PS3 system. Use custom. Now put allot 10 gigabyte to the other OS. I don't know if it's a loot or a lot, whatever. Any, you guys get my drift. To 10 gigabyte to the other OS. Click yes, enter. Depending on the amount of data, I recommend doing a quick format than the full format. Full format, you'll get everything erased. So, and the quick format will just erase everything and only leave your like your gamer tag. And that's what I'm gonna do. Plus, I don't have enough. I don't have a lot of data in there anyway, so it wouldn't erase that much. Yes. Now I'll give it a second and it'll erase everything. Alright. Let that erase. It is all in real time, okay? I'm doing this with my camera instead of my HD recorder so you guys can see exactly what I'm doing in real time. So yes, you want to restart your system. There's nothing's edited so far. So it's gonna be like that for a couple seconds and it'll restart. Now, once it restarts, you'll notice that all your stuff is gone, even the background. So, again, if you did only a quick format, you'll have your friends list still, and all your messages will be deleted and everything. So, you guys should know that before anything else. Your PS2 memory card, all that, if you do have the 80 gig model or anything else, is all erased. Even your trophies, but the trophies will get back once you sync it up again. So, all you do to get your trophies back is sync it up. Okay, now we go all the way back to System settings, on the settings option, system settings. We're gonna go all the way down to where it says install other OS. Now, that's where the Yellow Dog CD comes in. Don't click it yet. So, there's a Yellow Dog CD I made. Yellow Dog, all right. Now, put this in your system before you install. All right, now let's slide this in the system. Wait, give it a second to load up. Let me angle the camera a little bit. Okay, should be better. All right, now we're gonna go to install other OS. While this, it should read the disk already. So, if not, it'll read automatically. So, install other OS, and it'll scan it. Okay, now it seems to already read the disk and location disk. Yes, start. Now it's gonna install the OS from the CD to the. It's fairly fast process. That's fairly fast because it's just booting it up. Now, to start another system, settings options. Okay, now we're gonna choose to boot from the. Now this is a little bit more complicated. Now this is where you have to use the keyboard. Now without the keyboard and mouse, this would be a little bit. This is really hard. All right, so what we're gonna do. Make sure you have the keyboard, people. Seriously, have your keyboard and mouse ready. Now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna put go to options, default system, right? We go to default system. By default, is on PS3. What that is, when you turn your system, it'll automatically load to the menu. Now, we don't want that. We want to go to the other OS, which is Yellow Dog. We click yes and start. Now, it's gonna turn off the system. Now, give it 10 seconds. It may take longer depending. We'll say no signal. I'm waiting too, so you'll see me. My controller. Now, you have to have your keyboard and mouse, people. Trust me. You're going to be typing. So wait till that loads up. There we go. Loads up.